Hi, this is LCD replacement video for HP Pavilion gaming laptop model 15-EC1008CA. Okay, the LCD has broken the control board, so it doesn't show anything. So we just need to replace the LCD. So pry the outer bezel and remove it. And there's a crack already here and here, so I didn't break it. Remove the bezel. And usually there should be a tab, pull and peel tab on here and here. So you just need to grab it with the tweezer and grab and twist a bit and grab it with your finger and pull on both sides, and the LCD will come out. Anyway, it's been removed already. So remove the LCD, and this is very straightforward repair and easy. Remove the LCD connector and get a new LCD. I bought this LCD from laptopscreen.com. We're located in Canada. This is new LCD without any mounting bracket. So connect the cable just for test and temporarily put this onto the housing and turn it on. Okay, it doesn't turn on, so we need power cable. Perfect, looks fine. So, okay, turn the computer off. Okay, so we need to mount this LCD onto the housing with double-sided tape. I'm gonna put some double-sided tape on the side. The film. And place it in position. Press a bit. Don't press too hard. You'll break the LCD. And put the bezel back on, but this side is okay. but I'm gonna put some double-sided tape on the bezel as well. So should be 2 millimeter double-sided tape. Okay. The reason I'm doing this is the bezel is broken off, so it's not gonna stay well. The bottom part is still sticky, so it's okay. And remove the film. It's good. To remove the protective film from the new LCD and put the bezel back on. Okay. Good. And some more double-sided tape on the top part of the bezel. It's totally broken off. It's not gonna stay. Okay. Looks beautiful. Nicely apply the double-sided tape on the bezel and remove the film and put the bezel back on. Firm, looks good. And for the last, test it again. Boom, great. That's it. Super easy repair. You can do that. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe for more videos. Thank you.